This is a quick video of my seeds. These are some seeds that I collected from some red bell peppers. So I'll be growing these later on, now that my garden has been cleared of the junk that was in there. And if you watch my channel, you'll see a video that I made previously of the flowers, unwanted flowers in my garden. So this is another sort of bowl, small bowl with my seeds inside, and these seeds here are cherry seeds. That one there, that's an avocado seed, but in order to plant it you have to soak the seed with some toothpicks plugged into it and put it on a bowl on a sort of cup of water to I'm not really sure. Anyway, that's what you've got to do, because you've got to soak the seed for a little while before you actually plant it in order to get a successful crop. That stuff all around it is a bit of tissue, because I put it on some tissue to dry, but I suppose if I wet that, the tissue will fall off. But yeah, that's an avocado seed that I saved from an avocado I had earlier, I think last week it was. So what have we got here? I think these are another, these are more cherry seeds. I was thinking of growing a cherry tree, but I'm not really sure if there's enough space in the garden for a cherry tree. But yeah, these are those dark cherries. What other seeds do I have? I think I've got some scotch bonnet seeds as well, but they're not actually here at the moment. Yeah, so... And then these are my plants, and this is the plants I've shown you before on my blog previously. I've got another one, but it's not here. But yeah, I love my flowers. And this one here is called a Crassula ovata, which is a good luck tree. And there is my good luck plant.